They're at the post. Thereof. To the inside, Awesome Equipped shows some early speed. And to the outside is a Zeb. And those two share the lead as they continue that journey through the chute. Shot in the Fog is third. Court of Greatness just in behind them, fourth. And Drago's Best. Back trailing early is Bear's Taurus. Now Zeb on the outside comes on to lead it by a neck. But coming right back at the rail is Awesome Eclipse. They continue to fight it out in the early going. 24-1 for that opening quarter mile. Just in behind them is Shot in the Fog. And to Shot in the Fog's outside is Drago's Best. Drago's Best just a length and a half off the lead. Then Lord of Greatness and Bear's Taurus as they head into the turn. And that scrap up front continues. Now it's Awesome Eclipse by a neck. Zeb is in second position. Lord of Greatness getting scrubbed on at the rail by Contreras. To the outside is Shot in the Fog and Drago's Best. And starting up from last now is Bear's Taurus for Patrick Husbands in that white cap. And Bear's Taurus is coming to the leaders with giant strides as they straighten away. And here comes Bear's Taurus on the outside. He was last at the 3/8 pole, and he took the lead in an instant and is pulling away to a stunning victory here. Much the best. Bear's Taurus, six on the line over Zeb and Shot in the Fog with Awesome Eclipse fourth.